after this whole year, and especially the last 10 days or so, when he goes home tomorrow and the next day, it's just going to be a, I don't want to say a relief because that's not the right word, but it's going to be a huge letdown.
And that is a base hit for Helton, and Blackman will stop at third. And the throw is caught in a diving manner by A.J. Ellis, but Todd Helton, not done yet.
Nope.
That is career hit number 2,519.
And they threw the ball out. Just rolled the ball over. Nice shake of the hands between Adrian Gonzalez and Todd Helton.
And that gentleman is a MLB authenticator. It's probably not going to be the last item that he's authenticating this afternoon.